justice will pull us out of independence.
We want justice for Dua Zara.